illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Tropius is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Nidorino is sent out. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Bam! A huge amount of damage. It's down. Weavile is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Whoa! Such amazing power! Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Luvdisc is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Hit! That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Slammed him. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. intimidates its opponent. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A light hit. Solid hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack. Counter hits back. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A light hit. It couldn't take it. It's down. Psyduck is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam dunk! It went down! Is sent out. Tripped by Dragon Claw. It went down. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit! The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner attacks. But the target Pokemon is underground. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That hurt. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Delcatty desperately holds on. Flygon starts to attack. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It went down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.